ABC is now focusing on a totally new kind of startups. Much higher potential, focused on business traction, revenues, and achieving their market fit in European region. This is the best way for them to go to a new market, achieve new revenues, and secure the next round of investments.
Everything was finalized for the demo day, where we wanted to do the best presentation for the investors, for potential strategic partners we're looking for.
I want to meet the people so that I can build a business together. Through this platform, I met a lot of good people. By talking with them, I understand the culture, I understand business business attitude here in Slovenia, in the most of the European part.
It's definitely very good for investors. But I was trying to bring as many members as I can to ABC Accelerator Demo Day.
The speed that we have gained at ABC is something pretty impressive, and how we were able to pinpoint to focus on where we needed to focus was delivered literally with the help of the entrepreneurs and residents that were involved with this program.
The ABC guys deliver the value. They don't just throw on stage 50 random startups. They bring the quality, so it actually makes our job easier to pick up the good investments.
I love that everybody was able to talk to us immediately after the pitch. I love that everybody came here and started networking.
So I loved this day, today, Demo Day, because it was like a celebration, like a holiday for us. Possibility to go and show yourself, your product, your energy and everything, your ambitions.
So I think I got a lot more than I expected when I joined the program, so I really appreciate everything that I got from the program.
And I think that ABC Accelerator is definitely the best accelerator here in the region.